don't develop the courage to do that which has been given you to do, and you spend a lot of time going around trying to convince other people or trying to get their approval, what will happen is that you will lose your nerve, and other people will convince you that what you're doing doesn't have any value, and you'll give up on your dream. We go through life trying to seek security and not coming outside of our comfort zone, and we take most of our stuff with us to the grave. In life, you're either here today and you're gone today. And I'm saying that the fact that you're still here, that you're still breathing, you've got some more work, and you owe it to yourself. You owe it to yourself. So when you get up in the morning, that you can look yourself in the face and say, hey, I'm living my life on my terms.
Well, you can tell everybody, yeah, you can tell everybody, go ahead and tell everybody, I'm the man, I'm the man, I'm the man, yes I am, yes I am, yes I am, I'm the man, I'm the man, I'm the man. I believe every lie that I ever told, paid for every heart that I ever stole, I played my card and I didn't fold, well it ain't that hard when you got sold. Where I heard that life is a test, I've been through the worst, but I still get my best. God made my mold different from the rest, then he broke that mold, so I know I'm blessed. Stand up now and face the sun, hide my tail or turn and run. It's time to do what must be done, be a king when kingdom comes. Well, you can tell everybody, yeah, you can tell everybody. I'll be the teacher, you could be the lesson. I'll be the preacher, you be the confession. I'll be the quick relief to all you stressing. It's a thin line between love and hate. Is you really real or is you really fake? I'm a soldier.